Hello from Austin. We're here in Texas. In about a few minutes, we'll be bringing you the MotoGP race. The skies over the track are clear of clouds, and the latest weather reports forecast temperatures in line with the seasonal average. The cameras are accompanying us on a tour of their favourite riders for today's MotoGP race. We can't make predictions, but judging from the extremely competitive qualifying sessions, we're sure we're going to see a fantastic show. The race officials are waving the green flag. The riders gather their final thoughts and get ready to race another US Grand Prix here at Austin.
Yeah.
Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. Riders enjoy the acclaim of the fans on their victory lap. Let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. Here's Dovizioso, who takes top step on the podium. Jovi wins.